the things I do. Doing a bunch of work on the laptop, having a drink of straight Jack Daniel's Tennessee Sippin' Whiskey, smoking on Friendly Farms. This is some good fucking shit too. And locally grown, locally owned. The things I do. Yet another advantage of, oh shit, coke and fizz on me. Another advantage of working for your damn self. No one can complain how you take your fucking breaks. Right. Yeah, so I got a whole bunch done today, and the internet is working. Like, I got Wi-Fi now. For technical limitations suck, but I do not have to go to Starbucks. I can get the laptop out, work on the laptop, put it right back in, and never have it out of storage, so that decreases my risk. Walking around with a laptop, sleeping with a laptop next to you is dangerous. When I went to Ohio, because a bitch got me, I'm walking around the streets of the ghetto, fucking Cincinnati and shit, with a laptop hanging from my neck, and all the other gear. Like, I didn't have the military pack. I actually had a mountaineering pack, a nice pack, but like a Euro Traveler pack. Anyway, it's not a good idea to be wandering around bad areas and unfamiliar turf with a laptop hanging from your neck. And it's one of the reasons I have a cheap laptop. I'm just not willing to get robbed anymore. I had the two nice gaming laptops for my channel. Both jacked, both fucked off. Oh well. It sucks. So I learned my lesson. I'm going to keep it cheap and keep it safe. Although now, because of what I'm saying right here, I can upgrade. It's basically, I'm going to sell this laptop and then spend 3 times the price. It's worth about 2. Spend about 6, something. Get a decent gaming laptop, and then maybe I can get into the whole live streaming shit and take better command of my businesses. Okay. Well, I have drinking to do and stuff to do, so fuck you.